Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, I'm excited to share with you how to make the most out of your Udemy courses using the NoteGPT plugin called Udemy Summary and Notes. First things first, head over to the Chrome Web Store and type in Udemy Note. You'll find it as the first result. Click on it, then hit Add to Chrome. Once it's downloaded and installed, you'll see the Udemy Note configuration page where you can customize it to your liking. All right, folks, what we're looking at now is the configuration page for Udemy Note. Let's take a quick tour. Now, let's head over to the Udemy website and select the course you're interested in. Once you're on the video playback page, you'll notice the Udemy Note toolbar on the right-hand side. Click on Transcripts to access the video's transcripts. This content is incredibly useful for your learning journey. Next, let's click on the Summary button. You have two options, ChatGPT and Claude. Let's start with ChatGPT. After clicking, you'll instantly see a summarized version of the video's content. Now let's try Claude. It also provides excellent summaries and is particularly great for longer videos. Click on the Notes button and log in. Your notes will be securely saved. You'll also notice that any notes you've taken previously are automatically synchronized. Feel free to take screenshots and add extra notes as needed. Now, it's time for a live demonstration. Everyone, follow along with me as we go through the steps together. Click on the settings icon to customize AI prompts according to your preferences. Back on the Udemy video page, click on the note icon to review all the notes you've taken using NoteGPT. Now, it's time for a live demonstration. Everyone, follow along with me as we go through the steps together. And there you have it. That's the basic workflow for using Udemy Summary and Notes. There are plenty of other fantastic features waiting for you to explore. Thanks for tuning in. If you have any thoughts or suggestions, feel free to drop them in the comments below. I'll be sure to reply to each one. Until next time, take care.